While it's been more than a year since the island's behavioral health department was returned back to local government control, attorney Daniel Summerfleck says little has been made in the way of progress.
Attorney Daniel Summerfleck represents the plaintiffs in a lawsuit that was filed over a decade ago in district court against the Guam Behavioral Health and Wellness Center. As a result of the lawsuit, a permanent injunction was ordered and a federal management team was appointed to oversee the compliance of the department with minimum care standards. In early 2013, after years of litigation, the department was eventually transferred back to local government control. However, attorney Summerfleck believes the agency has not made any significant progress in meeting minimum care standards. Unfortunately, Summerfleck says in court papers filed in district court, it appears that Guam Behavioral Health continues to plan rather than taking concrete steps towards meeting the minimum care standards put forward in the court's permanent injunction. For example, says Summerfleck, the department seems to be abandoning CMS certification and Joint Commission accreditation and instead moving toward the lesser CARF certification. And even with CARF certification, Summerfleck says Guam Behavioral Health has failed to report when they intend to obtain it. The CARF accreditation is a seven-step process. Summerfleck says the department is still in its first step. Summerfleck says he foresees, quote, no end in this case, only continued planning to plan. He goes on to say that the department has, quote, taken yet another year and produced no quantifiable results.
You can read attorney Summerfleck's report online at PacificNewsCenter.com.